First of all, please say hello to our fans in Taiwan.
Hello everyone, I'm Nicholas. I work for Sony Computer Entertainment Worldwide Studio Japan. We work for PlayStation VR. And today I'd like to introduce you to the new game that we're making.
那我是 Nicholas， 那我基本上我个人在 NC 日本的这个环球工作室日本团队里面负责 VR 的这个部分。那我们今天将会为大家介绍我们这款作品。是的，那因为今天呢
Nicholas 要在非常丰富的这个游戏相关的介绍，那我们接下来要将时间交给那个学生。我叫李玉清，出去是编者。Right,
so next slide, please. So one particularity of Playroom VR is that it is made for multiplayer.So by combining the PlayStation VR headset and your TV, you can have a multiplayer game in VR, and that's something that's never been done before. That's, it makes VR very social.
那首先呢，我们主要介绍的这个 Playroom 它的 VR 这个版本最大的特征，就如同我们刚刚所说过的，它是一个结合你的头戴式显示器所进行的一个多人游玩的一个体验。
Games inside VR include interactions with robots inside a little room.And you can get close to them, look at them, and they're all around you. You really feel like you're inside a virtual reality, like a cartoon, where you interact with those characters.
那它在这个游戏里面，它准备一个有点像是玩具间一个的一个模式。那在这个里面，你可以跟这个玩具间里面的任何的微小的物件做进行互动。
That's right. But of course, because we're making multiplayer games, you can also have competitive games. So one of the games that we're working on is called Monster Escape.
那我们当然除了这个一个人玩的这个脱衣的游戏，我们换到下一张先，换到下一张。我们当然除了一个人玩的体验之外，我们当然也有就是多人游玩，然后它是有一点竞技色彩的，就是要互相比赛性质的游戏。那这个就是我们的 Monster Escape。
So in Monster Escape, the VR player becomes a huge monster in a small city and he has to destroy the city using his body. And the TV players have to battle against the monster with superheroes.
那在这个游戏里面，玩家是分成两队，扮演这个怪兽跟扮演小机器人的这个角色。那扮演怪兽的角色，他是头戴显示器的，他必须头要摇来摇去去撞那个大楼来干扰我们小机器人的前进。
A different game that we're working on is called Cat and Mouse. In Cat and Mouse, you become a cat inside a big kitchen, so the scale is completely the opposite to Monster Escape. And this time, you have to protect your kitchen from mice that are going around trying to steal your cheese.
那我们现在这边看到的是一个叫 Cat and Mouse 的这个另外一个游戏模式。那它同样也是一个有竞技性质的一个玩法。但是在这里面，头戴显示器的玩家扮演是一个比怪兽小很多一个猫的角色，他必须防守，想要到他的厨房里面去偷气质的这个小老鼠。
And we also have cooperative games where everybody works together. So the VR player and the TV players all team up together to complete some games.
那当然，我们除了互相竞技以外，也可以有互相合作的一个玩法。
And one example is Ghost House, where you have to hunt for ghosts and using your friends on the TV to communicate and find out where the ghosts are hiding.
那比如说，这个合作的玩法就最好的例子，就是我们可以所看到这个鬼屋的这个游戏。在这个游戏里面，是所有玩家都必须合作来进行游玩。